the final 20. Gillingham's going ahead. Gillingham a half a metre ahead. Gillingham's going to be the gold medalist. Nick Gillingham of Great Britain wins Britain's first gold medal of these Europeans. Gillingham takes it. 2:12.49. It's silver for Guttler. Gillingham is the gold medalist and becomes the first man in European history to successfully defend his title on two occasions. Are you
out of the turn, I knew that there's no way he could finish any quicker than I would. It was just a question of who wanted it the most.